Guess who's back, snitches? Oh my god, who says snitches instead of bitches anymore? Seriously, no one past the age of 14 says that. And I'm pretty sure the last time I ever heard it was from some insecure 14-year-old who thought she was funny. I mean, granted, I am an insecure girl who thinks she's funny, but I am not 14 anymore. But anyways, I'm assuming you didn't read any bulletin I posted, because let's face it, no one watches this except for like 5 people, and I'm okay with that. But back to what I was saying, my old camera bit the dust. And I'm not happy about that. Not in the least. See this baby right here? This was my baby. I took photos with it. And videos. And it died. Anyway, yeah, it died. So I was without camera for a while. Because you know what? Having a camera that's without warranty sucks. It would have cost me $75 just to send this out. Not to get it fixed, but to send it out and have them look at it. And since I spent $150 on it, no. The good thing is, though, that my mom decided that, hey, she has no idea what to get me for my birthday anymore because, let's face it, I'm kind of financially independent now. So she's like, hey, I'll get you a new camera. And I was like, hey, that's awesome. I'll go with you because you have no idea what type of camera I want. I'm a spoiled brat. But now I have a camera, and it is awesome. It doesn't take as good of a video, but that's okay, because it works, and something's better than nothing, and I'm gonna continue dancing. I'm sorry, I'm really hyped up right now, because the entire day, the Lamont Library, which, if I never told you about, that's where I work. I work at the Lamont Library at Harvard University, because bitches, I rule. Anyway, it had an open house for freshmen, and I spent the entire day running around like a chicken with her head cut off. And yeah, I'm actually wearing the shirt that they made us wear for the open house. And as you can see, it looks like a normal t-shirt, but oh, on the back it says, "You at Lamont." Because they totally could have been able to point me out as a person who's here to help. I don't know where I'm going with this. Either way, look forward to seeing more videos by me. Because I've been thinking up a lot. Because as much as I love my job at Lamont, it can get very boring, and my mind wanders a lot. And as you can imagine, my mind thinks very weird, stupid stuff. And every once in a while, I deem it video worthy. Alright.